Indian Affairs. My bro and I was driving one time to Arlington, Texas, I believe, and he asked me, he said, "Hey, bro, what's the BIA, the Bureau of Indian Affairs, what's the role on a reservation?" I thought for a moment, then I turned to him and said, "Okay, I'm going to share with you my first encounter of a BIA official." I said, "I was a little boy, and I was helping my grandfather one morning who was doing chores. And as my grandfather and I were working, this vehicle come tearing into the place, and this gentleman stepped up, business suit, clean cut, really intimidating to me. I looked at my grandfather like, oh my gosh, they come to take me away. My grandfather says, "Oh, don't worry about it, Takoja." He says, "Cheshnyo," he says, "knock it off. Just stay by my side, I'll protect you." So I did, I stayed right by his side, and we walked on down, and we met this gentleman. He walks up, he says to my grandfather, he says, "Are you Philip Brinksplenty?" My grandfather says, "Yes, I am. Why?" He says, "Well, I'm here to inspect your property." My grandfather says, "What for?" He said, "Okay, there's a possibility of a new road going in. It might go through a part of your property." So my grandfather says, "Okay." He said, "But my only request, young man, is to see that pastor over there? Whatever you do, please just don't go on that pastor." And of course, this guy must have took offense to it because he rapidly dug through his pockets and he pulled out this identification card. Held it inches away from my grandfather's eyes, he says, "You see this card? Can you read it? It says the Bureau of Indian Affairs, and I've been given authority by the United States government, and I can go anywhere on Indian land that I dang well please." I looked up at my grandfather, and my grandfather just put his head down with humility, and he turns to me and says, "Why not, Takoja? Yo, let's go finish our chores." So we walked away. Minutes passed, and all of a sudden we heard this horrible, terrible screaming, and I looked, and I seen this BIA official running as fast as he could for the fence line. My grandfather's best bull was catching up to him. So I looked at my grandfather again, he had this big old smile on his face, and he hollers out, "Show him your card!"